What is the most appropriate test for the diagnosis of achalasia? Option 1, barium swallow. Option 2, manometry. Option 3, chest x-ray. Option 4, endoscopy. So the correct answer is manometry. And the manometry shows the inability of the relaxation of the lower esophageal sphincter. Basically, it shows that increased resting pressure of the lower esophageal sphincter and the dilatation of the body of the esophagus.